Sorry for the wait, Mr. Flores. I am ready to take you now.
Take me? Take me where?
Now, now. There's no need to be nervous.
Nervous? No. Just your appearance. It's a little intimidating.
Intimidating? Me? But I'm your friend. My name's Manny Calavera. I'm your new travel agent.
I don't want a new travel agent. I want to go home.
You can't go home, Celso. You're dead. But you're not alone. Everybody here is just as dead as you. That's why we call it the Land of the Dead. Are you ready for your big journey?
No. What journey?
The four-year journey of the soul. It is quite a big trip. And I can't lie to you, Celso. It could be very, very dangerous. Unless you were to take that money you were buried with and buy a better travel package from us. I mean, wouldn't you rather cross the land of the dead in your own sports car? Maybe try a luxury ocean cruise? Or, if you led a very good life, you may even be eligible for a ticket on the number 9 itself.
The number 9?
That's our top-of-the-line express train. It shoots straight to the 9th underworld, the land of eternal rest, in 4 minutes instead of 4 years. But very few people qualify. Let's take a look at your records. Well, the bad news is the train appears to be just out of your reach, but I still got a couple of tricks up my sleeve here. Yaha! Yes, that's the ticket. The Excelsior Line. Yes, she's a beauty. That compass and the handle will sure come in handy, too. Oh, you're going to have a great trip. Wish I was going.
Why don't you? You could give me a lift.
Oh, I can't leave here until I've worked off a little debt to the powers that be.
Community service, eh? Well, I guess there are some folks worse off than me.
Oh, I'll be leaving here soon enough. No thanks to dead and no commission low-life cases like yours, Menso.
Hey, Manny. The boss told me to tell you not to leave early tonight. He wants to talk to you about something when he gets back from his trip.
Tell Don not to worry. I'm not going anywhere. Especially not with clients like that. Where do they get these guys? They don't qualify for anything good, so I can't sell anything good. I can't work off my time, and I'm stuck. Stuck selling walking sticks to a bunch of burros for eternity. I need better clients. I need a real saint. I need a lead on a rich, dead saint. ¿Qué es esto?
Hola, hola, gente. ¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo están? Bienvenidos a mi canal. Bienvenidos una vez más aquí. ¿Qué hola, gente? ¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo están? Espero que muy bien. Bienvenidos a mi canal. Bienvenidos ahora a Grim Fandango, un juego de mi infancia. Pero este sí es de veras de mi infancia. Yo lo jugué cuando tendría unos 10, 12 años. Y la verdad es que es muy divertido. Muy, muy, muy divertido. Así que me dieron ganas de traérselos por el canal. Y pues veamos si les gusta. Es un juego de estos de point and click y de revisar y de investigar y ir resolviendo acertijos. La verdad es muy entretenido y es sobre los muertos y qué pasa con ellos y sobre todo el viaje que tienen que hacer, como ya vieron en el intro, para llegar al paraíso o a su descanso final. Pero antes de eso voy a agregar unos subtítulos para que puedan ver. No, special features, luego vemos eso. Opciones, música, alto, son. Oh, perfecto. No, pero no quiero que se oiga. Uy, cabrón. Inglés. Voz y texto. Bajamos tantito para que. Ok. Y continuamos. Aquí nos llegó algo. Yo recuerdo muy bien que.
It's some sort of special work order.
To all agents from office manager Don Copel.
All right, you boneheads! Thank you, lucky stars, and get to your friggin' cars! We have a mass poisoning on our hands! Too many dead to assign specific cases, so all clients are first come, first serve! So let's see some hustle out there!
Whatever you say, jefe.
Ok, déjeme ver también algo antes de esto. Special features, ¿qué hay aquí? Render, remaster, original, aspecto. No. Quiero que sea amplio porque si no voy a estar ahí con eso. No. View cutscenes, eso después. Concept art. Eso es todo, ya se ve. Pantalla gigante. Ah, no quería hacer eso.
Here's Celso's file. That walking stick was too good for him.
De hecho, este juego lo jugué en computadora hace muchísimos años. O sea, ya encontré el botón para correr.
Better take these cards. It looks like a long day of solitaire for me.
Muy bien. Sí, no me importa. Este juego no sale automáticamente.
Domino's door is locked. Not a bad idea, actually.
Big Mr. Bossman doesn't want to be disturbed today.
Buenos días.
Manny, why aren't you at the poisoning?
What poisoning?
The Code 3 gazpacho poisoning that everybody's at but you. Why do I send out memos if nobody reads them?
Any messages for me?
Besides the one about the poisoning?
Yeah.
I only have one other message for you, Manny. I'm not your secretary. I don't take your messages. So get it through your thick skull and stop forwarding your phone to me.
All right. But that sounded more like four messages to me.
Okay, creo que era su secretaria, ¿no? Vamos a ver. ¿Qué les iba a decir? Este juego lo acabé hace muchísimos años, así que hay muchas cosas que sé que se tienen que hacer. Pero pues voy a ir poniéndoles todo lo que pueda. Todos los diálogos, todo. Así que pues vamos a ver.
Where was the poisoning again?
Just ask your driver for crying out loud. He'll know.
I forget. Am I supposed to be somewhere right now?
Manny, do I have to explain your job to you again?
Yes.
Well, the Manuel Calavera that I know picks up people in the land of the living.
Dead people?
Preferably. And he brings them here and tries valiantly to sell them the best travel package they qualify for. If he sells them enough premium packages, our hero will be free to leave the land of the dead. Until then, he and I are stuck here, having the same conversation over and over again for eternity.
Okay, somos la parca. Eso ya lo habrán visto.
Well, enough about me. What's your job like?
Like babysitting. Except I don't get to watch TV.
What if we just skip town tonight? You and me, baby.
Well, thanks for the offer, but we'd never make it out of the city alive.
But...
in one piece, I mean.
I bet I could get you out, if I really tried.
Oh, Manny, look at you. You're a trapped soul and you don't even know it.
Why do some clients qualify for better travel packages?
They led good lives.
¿Qué traes? How do you define a good life?
Better than yours and mine.
Sean buenos, gente.
So what did you do in life to get stuck here?
What I did back in the fat days is none of your business. You know the rules.
Okay.
In my heart, though, you're still my secretary.
Manny, what are you talking about? I was never your secretary, even when you were on top. I got one boss, same as you, Don Copel.
Come on, I know you work for another man besides Don.
What are you talking about?
I know you take memos for Hurley sometimes.
Ah, Manny, just beat it, will ya?
Busy as ever, I see.
I'd have more work to do if you had more clients.
Ouch. Just one more question about my job.
Manny, you know what to do. Stop playing dumb just to flirt with me.
Any good gossip?
Well, I heard Domino got a raise.
Por favor, tell me some good news, why don't you?
I still love you.
You're all I really need, belleza.
Es la neta este juego.
Where is everybody?
Oh, Manny, did you forget what day it is today?
Oh, man, did I come in on Saturday again?
It's the Day of the Dead. Everybody's back in the land of the living, visiting their families like we should be.
Why aren't you visiting your family today?
The boss is here, so I gotta be here. How about you, Cal?
No one back there I want to see.
And you don't want Domino here alone, getting all the good leads.
Domino's here?
He's at the poisoning right now, stealing your commission.
So, you going to the Christmas party?
After the spectacle you made of yourself last year, I wouldn't miss it for the world. Manny, if you don't mind, I've got a lot of filing here to do.
Right. I do watch you.
Me acabas de dar un trofeo, ahí se los pondré. Ahí te guacho. Aquí no me acuerdo dónde se iba. Ah, ahí. No, no.
Hey, service.
Hey, who the? Oh, sorry, sir. I didn't expect. Sales agents usually don't come over to this part of the garage.
Hey, you a driver?
Me? Ha! No, 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 no. I don't ride them. Just wrench them.
I'm Calavera. Manny Calavera.
My name's Gladys. I don't get many visitors. Hey! I got a message for a Mr. Calavera. Your driver said that Mr. Hurley said that he could have the rest of the day off.
Domino sent my driver home?
Yeah, wasn't that nice?
Gladys? Gladys? Is that a German name?
Oh, no. My roots lie not in any earthly nation's soil. I am an elemental spirit summoned up from the land of the dead itself and given one purpose, one skill, one desire. To drive! Or to change oil and adjust timing belts if no driving jobs are open.
Looks like I need a new driver.
Oh! I would agree with that. Yes, you do.
You want to be my replacement driver?
Me? Oh, no. Sorry. Can't. Rules.
Come on, Gladys. I need you to be my driver.
No, I can't. I'm too big.
You're not too big. The cars are just too small.
Yeah, those dang compact cars. Hey, that gives me an idea. I could alter your car just a bit with just a quick torch job to let out the seams, you know? I'm not allowed to modify the cars without a work order from upstairs. I could lose my job.
A work order, huh?
Yeah. I can't torch anything bigger than a cigarette without one of these signed by the boss himself.
Hey, that's my line. Getting people to sign. Back in a snap.
Yeah, too small. I'm not too big. Everything around here is just too small.
Ay, es la neta de este juego. Ok, vamos a donde tenemos que ir, que es para acá. Tenemos que venir de regreso y tenemos que hacer que nos firmen la orden.
Eva, I really need the boss to sign this work order.
I'll give it a shot. Mr. Copel, I've got Manny Calavera out here to see you.
Didn't I say no interruptions today?
Sorry, Cal. Maybe tomorrow.
That's too late.
Oh, yeah, like you're going anywhere.
Ok, ya vieron eso que pasó. Vámonos de regreso. Vámonos para acá, perdón. Este y otro juego que es el Broken Sword, seguramente mucha gente lo habrá jugado también. Fueron unos juegos de los que jugué hasta el cansancio, me gustaban mucho. A ver si en algún momento también traigo Broken Sword por el canal. El primero, el segundo también es muy bueno, y ya el tercero comenzaron a hacer las cosas diferente. Okay, vamos a agarrar un pan.
Since I really didn't get to celebrate the festival this year, I think I'm entitled to a little pan de muerto. Hey, what's going down, clown?
Hey, back off, suit. I'm practicing.
Practicing what?
Ringing your neck. What does it look like?
Twist me up one of them, huh, fella?
Yeah. Twist this, all right?
Can I walk through your tent? I want to see the parade.
Well, walk through someone else's tent, all right? Do I look like a turnstile to you?
Some festival, huh?
Yeah, pretty busy. My carpal tunnel syndrome's really acting up.
But you don't have any tendons.
Yeah, well, you don't have a tongue. But that doesn't seem to shut you up now, does it?
Vamos a espantarlo.
Bang! Popped another one. Lousy, bony fingers.
You teach me how to do that?
Well, since you're a beginner, why don't you practice the first step?
Which is?
Blow!
Bet you can't do a cat.
Shows what you know, buddy. I can do anything. I can do birds, amphibians, famous poets. Go ahead, name one.
Robert Frost.
Trying to stump me, eh? Ta-da!
My kid wants another balloon animal.
Ah, jeez. What now?
A dead worm.
Heck, that's easy. There's no limit on those.
That's not what balloons are for. That's not what balloons are for. My kid,
ya verán para qué necesitamos él.
Do you have any more dead worms back there?
Well, sure.
Además la música, ¿no? Música como de los Andes, así. Ok, tenemos que venir para acá. Meternos a la oficina del jefe.
Memo from the desk of Don Copal.
Hey! Work orders are assigned by my office and are not exchangeable among salesmen. Swapping, selling, and especially stealing work orders will result in severe disciplinary action.
Ya me acordé que te... No. Ah, que la... Salte.
No use for it.
Domino locks his window. Fear of pigeons, probably.
Okay, todavía no puedo entrar por ahí. Pero bueno, eso ya lo verán.
I would love to search Don's office. All employees of the Department of Death Bureau of Acquisitions, employees who have made their sales quotas, are invited to take the Day of the Dead as a holiday, as long as they make up the time lost on the following weekend. Idiota.
It
looks like Don's rigged his computer to automatically answer his intercom.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Oh, I'll just change his auto response here.
Ah, cripes, Ava! Just sign it yourself, will you? I'm busy!
Nos vamos. No, 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 deja ahí. Ah, que la chingada. Bueno, ya lo... Y vamos para abajo. Es la neta el Día de los Muertos, gente. Es la mejor fecha del mundo. Todo mundo se puede disfrazar. Sales a pedir dulces. Sales a pedir calaverita y a veces te dan dinero. En mis tiempos, no, cuando salí a pedir la calaverita, casi no nos daban dulces, nos daban dinero, fruta o cosas así. Ok.
You know, Copal's not really in his office.
Sweetheart, I know what you're up to.
Huh?
You're trying to get me away from my desk so you can link all my paperclips together again. Grow up, darling.
Well, I gotta go hit the bricks.
Okay, you show those bricks a lesson.
Mind if I use your hole punch?
Knock yourself out.
Thanks.
Gets the aggressions out, doesn't it?
Me acaban de dar otro trofeo ahí muy estúpido. Pero lo que tenemos que hacer aquí.
This deck of cards is a little frayed around the edges. Then again, so am I.
Manny, what are you doing?
Just marking cards, honey. Eva, I really need the boss to sign this work order.
I'll give it a shot. Mr. Copal, Mr. Calavera has something out here that he says he needs your signature on.
Ah, cripes, Eva, just sign it yourself, will you? I'm busy!
Perfecto!
You'll have to excuse him, Manny. It's probably a really hard crossword puzzle he's got in there today.
Eva, I'm impressed. I had no idea you had this kind of power.
Well, we all have our secrets.
They say black is slimming.
I'm driving! Yeah! I'm driving!
Por favor. I could have walked faster than this. Híjole, I'm gonna miss the poisoning.
Todo es lo más loco.
Domino. The living still give me the creeps.
Esto es lo más chido, que la gente se ve así como rara.
I can't reap hamburger, cows, or a whole other bureau, not to mention them. It's the fear of death that makes monsters of us all. I can't use my bare hands. I'm a professional. Nice bathroom. But we offer several travel package upgrades if you'd care to...
Cut the yap! I want something cheap where I could get some rest, and that's it!
Ay, ay, ay.
You know, Manny, I could make this car a little faster. If you want it.
Yeah, yeah.
Whatever.
Oh, yeah. Slam the front into the weeds. Tub the rear end. Dual blowers popping out of the hood.
You'll get plenty of rest this way, Mr. Martinez, and you'll be safely padded by the foam created when these two chemicals mix like this.
Oh, second thought. I want to upgrade my package.
Sorry, Bruno, but you didn't qualify for anything better. But here, have this complimentary mug.
No, wait. Can't you find me something where I can move my legs?
You know I'd like to, Bruno. But my boss is a real hard-ass.
I gotta be a hard-ass when I got lazy sickle wavers like this jolly boy working for me. Manny, you couldn't find a sail at a yacht club.
I got a sail right here.
I'm talking premium sails, Calavera. Like the kind Domino makes.
How am I supposed to make premium sales with the scumbag clients you're sending me?
Hey! Now you're blaming the clients? I've had it with you, Manny. If you haven't bagged a premium before the next sales report comes in, you're out! Out on the street. No job. No way to work off your time. Just your fancy suit and your big smile and a whole lot of time to kill.
Who you calling a scumbag? Why, I ought to...
I'm sick of waiting around for a good lead. Like it's gonna fly in here tied to a brick. It's time to take one.
Bueno, gente, damos ahora aquí terminado el video de hoy. No olviden darle like si les gustó y les gustaría ver más videos sobre Grim Fandango. No se olviden de comentar, compartir, pero sobre todo suscribirse a mi canal. Cuídense un chingo y nos vemos en el próximo capítulo. Bye.